Hi, today we are going to unbox the new Cisco ASA 5508X. We start by cutting the ribbon. First thing we see is the Cisco ASA 5508 control license. We're gonna open this to see what's inside. Certification flyer. And the license and warranty. You can see the SIGA cable needs for configuration. I'll cut this as well. And the screws to be rack mounted on our cabin. And of course the power cable, or firewall. Okay, this is the next generation of Cisco firewalls with many features. As you can see here, we have 8 ports, our management console port, our micro USB console port, our management port, our power with our switch, and our hard drive. We're going to unscrew the hard drive. Can see here it's 128 gigabyte. Also, we have a USB port here next to our console. You can see it's nicely shaped in front. The red tag here. We have LEDs in front for our hard drive, and as you can see, active status power. This new Cisco generation of firewalls supports URL filtering, malware protection, clustering and high availability, and many other features. And now we are going to unscrew the top of the Cisco firewall. Let me get this out of the way. You're going to need a screwdriver. As you can see here, we have our power supply, our motherboard, the fan, the hard drive. Looks pretty cool inside. Battery. All the LEDs are connected. And this is pretty much it. The memory slots, the memory, the CPU.